I'm going to show you how to get some amazing stone textures for your tabletop terrain, and I'm going to tell you how to do it in under 60 seconds. So let's go. First off, prime your terrain with some matte black, then base coat using a nice dark grey. I use Dungeon Grey by Army Painter. Then we want to add some variety to our walls, so get a lighter shade of grey and start picking out random stones. If you want to be even more adventurous, try experimenting with other stone-like colours and repeat the process. You'll want to use these lighter colours more sparingly, but add some really nice variety to your stone. Next, get a tan colour, for me it was skeleton bone, and dry brush the walls. Make sure the brush is nice and dry. If you've never dry brushed before and want to know how, hit the subscribe button, I've got a tutorial for dry brushing coming soon. Then we're going to add another dry brushing layer with a much lighter grey, and once those layers have dried, get some black wash and coat the walls to add some depth. As a final touch, you could get some green wash like I've done here and lightly dab this onto the rubbled areas to make it look like some moss is growing over the stone. And that's it! You now know how to get a realistic and simple stone texture for your tabletop terrain.